NFL Weekly. Back to again. And we're going to look at the Dallas Cowboys, how good they're doing. Just kidding. We're actually going to talk about a crazy fan we got on here. His name is Ren the Jet. And he's called Ren the Jet. He's a Jets fan. And he's really a crazy Jets fan. Tell us.
T.S. Jets! Jets! Jets!
How good, Ren the Jet fan, how good are the Jets going to do this year? I mean, actually, talk about the last game they just had against the Bucks.
They were fantastic, man! Their offenses were 26, 21, and 20th in rushing. My gosh, this is the best season I've ever seen with the Jets. It's one of the best I've ever seen. I can't believe we beat Tampa Bay. We're going to the Super Bowl. J-E-T-S. Jets, Jets, Jets.
And what was that score? Did you see that the Jets beat the Bucks against?
Yeah, we won. We won that game 15 to 10. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. I meant to say 3-0.
So as you can see, Tanner, well, of course, Ren the Jet, thinks that the Jets won that game. What'd you say? 30-0? Well, you're wrong, because actually the Jets lost that game 15-10.
That's it! I had enough! You know what? No, screw this whole thing! I'm going to go to a team that has 5 championships and that has the GOAT and the best coach of all time.
So you're a bandwagon!
That team has 5 titles. And you know what? The Go-Go Niners. Oh, at least we might meet the Giants. Oh, go San Francisco! Oh my god!
I think you've gone mad. Yeah.